Another glorious day as queen. Time to get the day started. Hello, my precious. Empty. My crown. No!
Hey guys, have you seen my glasses anywhere? I can't find them. I was trying to wrap some gifts, and instead of ribbon, I tried to tie a bow with my own tail. I don't even know where the spare is.
Wait, did you need glasses in season one?
Oh heavens, my crown is missing too. I can't even find my spare crown either. My daily crown fell into the holiday punch, and a queen cannot be seen without a crown.
One, oh, I'm freezing me paws off. But can't find me jacket anywhere. What's going on here?
You are literally waterproof, Hardy.
I bet it was those mini otters causing trouble and playing some pranks.
Oh, they would never betray your Queen Katmai.
The mini otters are top mates. They wouldn't pull a fast one like that. It was them penguins. Can't trust a bloke who wears a tuxedo. All stuffy and posh.
So, we can't trust Rialto?
The penguins? Heavens no, if anyone, it was that Rocky fellow, always creeping about, no manners, trying to snatch the clams and squid and pollock from our babies. Raccoons are always making trouble and stealing.
Didn't you have a friend who was a raccoon when you were younger in Katmai?
Yes, and he got into all sorts of shenanigans and tomfoolery. It just proves my point.
Wasn't that a beaver?
Well, let's go get him then.
Right. Oops, oops, ouch. Stumbled on my flipper. I need to find my glasses.
Sis, you were tip top without your specs all through season one.
That's what I said.
My spare glasses. Hey, what the carp happened here?
Oh, I think we have found the little culprits.
And it wasn't that Rocky either. I think you give him a bit of a rough time there, ma'am.
That is true. I rushed to judgment, darling. Next time I see him, I'll give him a nice tin of Christmas cookies. That poor young man must be very hungry.
But what are we going to do about Joey, Taz, and Quatsy? Children, what you have done is extremely irresponsible and naughty. You should...
Silence! Hold on. Oh, I think I know exactly what we are going to do. Yes.
Look at me. I'm Rialto. Secret operation. Top secret clearance. I want a clamtini. Shaken, not stirred.
Ah, and I am Hardy. The very punk and rock. Oh, what was that about not trusting anyone in a tuxedo, Hardy?
Man, I can't decide between the bucket hat or this toque that Marcel made me.
Wow, Kunik, your vision is really bad. How can you tell a clam from a rock? Quatsy, your boat really is fun to wear. Is fun, but you can't fight the tornado. Wait, I'm tangled in this scalp. Help, Joey!
Now settle down, or I won't bring any more buckets of clams. Oh, this is a fun one to try indeed.
Queen Katmai, how did you get a trainer's jacket?
No, never you mind, Miss Taslina.